Hi guys, welcome back again to our channel. And for today's video, we are going to compare the 2021 model versus the 2020 model of Xiaomi scooter. This one is a Xiaomi Essential, and this one is a Xiaomi Pro 2. The Xiaomi Pro 2 is a 2021 model. Then the 2020 model is Essential. We are going to compare the locking mechanism of these scooters. So this one here is an Xiaomi Essential, and this one is a Xiaomi Pro 2. This is the 2021 model, and we will compare the locking mechanism of these two scooters. This is the first generation Xiaomi. As you can see, the locking mechanism is just a clip type model. See? Since they make their Xiaomi scooters, all of the clips are like this. The locking mechanism is like this. But if we will compare to the new locking mechanism of the 2021 model, as you can see, this is more sturdy. It has a lock. See? This is better. Because the common problem that we encounter on this type is sometimes if you forgot to unhook the clip, this part here will be broken easily. But on this 2021 model, all of this is made from alloy. So no part will be broken easily. Even if you forgot, see, this is all alloy. And the good part is it will not fold easily because it has a hook, small hook there, compared to this. See, this hook rests in this part. So this is a very good improvement from the previous locking mechanism of Xiaomi. You can also fold this easily. I'll show you. See? It easily hooks. Another difference from the 2020 versus the 2021 model is the front fender. The front fender is made from pure plastic. See? This part here is just a rubber. So pure plastic. In the 2021 model, this part here is plastic. But this part here is rubber. This is rubber. Can easily press it. This is rubber, plastic, and then rubber. And this part, this is pure plastic. They also remove this part here. So this is the difference between the 2020 and the 2021 model. So aside from that, basically it's the same. The poles are the same. Everything's the same, aside from the locking mechanism and the front fender. The reflectors are still there also. See? So if you are just new to our channel, just don't forget to click like and subscribe. You can also comment on what content should I do or you want me to do on our next upcoming videos. So let's see. If I can do it, then I will share it to you. Thank you. Don't forget to click like and subscribe.